There's a real old shed underneath a pile of logs and everything that's laying there. It's the fourth elk shed we found today. I'll pull it out of there.